Oh, great. We're here now. It's hopeless. Come on. We have something to do here. Just think of ideas. Oh, I got an idea. Hello, and this is the fourth episode of But first, a recap like always. On the next episode, on the last episode of Ob, the only thing that really happened is there was a two-split pair. In the first pair was our elimination. Zest and Creeper were both sent out of here and into the place of free time, aka the POL. Aka the POF. And alongside that, we did a contest. Team Acorns won. The Team Fighters is going to get another member strikeout. Okay, so now let's do this. So we got no votes again. Dude, I really think you should calm down. Yeah. Don't go nuts. Yeah, please don't do that. That So now you guys have to vote off again. And one of them gets eliminated with them, and then yeah. So I am excited. Whoa. Spin, you go first. Okay. We have a train. An immature dude. The guy who voted our creeper out. Creeper who said, later. Figures we figured out in the last episode. So let's give him some payback, shall we? What? I am hurt. Let's see, I think it'd be, I don't like Batman! I'm still mad at you. I won't buy any more Pepsi. I don't even like Pepsi. That'll just make me gain weight and be a bad doll superhero. So stop voting me. Okay. But remember, you can't change your vote. Remember, you can't change your vote. Yeah. So rude. Okay, then. Yeah, bad luck, fortune. Well, I'm a dope bear to do the friend who was a lemonade. That's what I'm voting for. Eraser, tracer. That's what I'm voting for. The fast eraser. So am I. I don't want to be the one like my friend of Scarlet needed. Wait, that was not playful at all. Okay, that's it. Vote me. Yeah, sure. I don't know who else to vote. Never mind. Toys. Let's see. Ralph is a great friend, and the only one who is bad is this guy because he voted me off and said people is eliminated, so I go be eliminated, and I don't want to win again because he said eliminated. And Sis. The only people. If you vote for T-Racer, he's going to be eliminated, or you're going to have a tiebreaker. Which one? Wait, Sis, do you really think it's a good idea to vote me out just like you did for Sis? Just like you did for Sis. I do not want to end up with my friend. So give me a chance. You can vote me out next time. Okay, well, I can't vote for those two. I guess Fidget Spinner, so who do I have to vote? I'll either vote for Mr. Immature, Mr. Immature, Killer Dude. Luck Fortune, Bruce Wayne, or Mr. Forgotten Dude, or that guy. I think I'll vote for, wait, give me a second. I'm a lizard and they're not animals. But train's the worst of them. Wait, what? Wait, every time an object shows, jerks never win and you're one of those people. Yeah. Guys, you better vote for me! Oh, hey, you wanna be a judge? No! Wow, dude. Okay, now. So, that was only 5 minutes. We can do our contest. Our contest is out. Our contest is... Wait, so let's see. We've done a race in the A and B and the team. So how about a statement? How about the statement team or tricks, shall we? I don't mind, why not? The statement trick. So I'm gonna do something. Somebody is wrecked in the kitchen. And I'll choose one person on the, and now the less suspicious now. The person was wrecked on his forehead. Was wrecked around 3:26. Give a statement. What were you doing in 3 o'clock, 3:20, 3:25, and 3:26? What was happening? What is your evidence and your proof? My proof was I was playing with dolls. That was the worst move I've ever heard. Steve, what are you gonna say? Look, at 3 o'clock. Are there all different times? At 3 o'clock, I was watching TV. 3:20, I was gaming. At 3:25 and 26. 3:25 and 3:26, I was going for lunch. That's kind of suspicious. Yep. Okay, well, I was at a funeral for my best friend, and that was 3:20, and then it came back, and it was a 5-6 minute drive. So when it came back, there was a blood in the kitchen, and I don't recall who was there. Be quiet, Sis, or you'll automatically be eliminated. Okay, please. Batman, look, I'm obviously a superhero. What do you think I'd be doing? What do you think? Why do you think it'd be me? Mega Dice? I was in the kitchen at 3:20, and 3:20 I got a butcher knife, and 3:25 and 26 I was using it for something. Darth Vader. I was watching Star Wars. Fidget Spinner. I was learning some cool tricks. 3:20. I like 3:20. Now 3:20. I renamed these tricks in 3:25 and 26. I was asleep. Raph. Look. If it was me, I would have been covered in blood, and the police would have came, and I would have been arrested. And Rosa. Look, obviously, I was swimming. I went to catch a game with 3:20. I went to catch a game with 3:20. 3 o'clock, I went to Cassie Campbell. I have 3:20 with 6 minute lessons. And 3:25, I was drying up. At 3:26, I went back. So, if anybody makes this statement more than that's more suspicious than Megadice, that team will lose. So, what do you have to say, Spin? What I want to say is that at 3 o'clock, I decided to go somewhere to eat. At 3:20, I ordered my food. 3:25, I was eating. And 3:26, I was driving on my way home. So it would have been practically impossible. Impossible. Power Ranger, I know I have a knife in my hand. But that knife did not look like Megadice's butcher knife. I saw him use it. Something. And I think I recall him using it to murder the suspect. Sis, what do you have to say? Whoa, look, okay. I was exploring the wilderness, stuck along at 3 o'clock. It was a 1 hour time. It was a 1 hour walk home. TNT, I was in Minecraft and I just died so much I even exploded and went to 3D reality. Kind of suspicious. Okay. Peppa Scap, what do you do? I was with my friend and it suddenly. What was that? And what were you doing, Crocodile Man? Okay. I was playing with Steve and Beaver Man at 3 o'clock. At 3:20, I was still playing. At 3:25 and 26. At 3:25, we were still playing. At 3:26, then, yeah, you can imagine what happened. The same thing. I was learning and scanning and doing my studies on certain projects for my company at work. So why would it be me? Megadice, you lost for your team again. Oh, come on, we keep losing. Okay, for our next challenge, we need to have a plan before we just go and then get eliminated. Megadice, you better be eliminated. You are a cause of elimination. Sorry. So yes, if you don't know who was on Team Fighters, let me say those people. So the people on Team Fighters are Play-Doh, my Steve. Ow. My arm hurts from holding it out. Okay, I needed my. Oh, this is like spine pain. This is like back pain. Right, what? So we played out my Steve. Eraser Fast. Batman, Dice, Darth Vader, Fidget Spinner, Raphael, and Gorilla Trilla. And also, if you don't want to vote, if you don't vote, give me a reason. If you don't give me a reason, then you're obviously just a jerk. But if you're not a jerk, prove to me why you won't vote, and I will put that reason in voting. Yeah, and that's whatever. Anyways, I'm gonna do it.